Ever wonder why eating chilies makes you sweat? Capsaicin, the pungent chemical in chili peppers, activates the same sensory receptors in your tongue that respond to painful heat, causing the sensation of burning. In other words, we feel spiciness, we don't taste it. Many other substances produced by plants and animals similarly mimic feelings of coolness, warmth, or fieriness, depending on which temperature receptors they stimulate. Receptors enable sensory neurons to detect sensations by converting physical stimuli into electrical signals. Sensory neurons come in many varieties and respond to different stimuli, including kisses, cuts, tickles, burns, bug bites, baths, or vibrating cell phones. The discovery of receptors for painful stimuli opens the door to a new class of pain drugs without the side effects of opioids. But due to the complex nature of pain, there's still a long road ahead. After all, we wouldn't want to completely get rid of pain. Some types can be helpful, or even enjoyable. Check out this UCSF Magazine article to learn more about how scientists use capsaicin to study pain.